Hello, what's up my skeletons? This is the xenoverse 2 beta. Right now I'm gonna talk a little bit on the beta a bit and how I actually really like this beta. It's a pretty awesome one. Right now I'm kind of creating my character, so yeah. And this is also the 100th video. Amazing, right? So I'm gonna make a video kind of combining all the stuff I did in this game. So yeah. So while we have me in the background being created, like, I'm gonna go ahead and post a number to where on the video, so you can just go ahead and skip to the main parts if you want, right here on the screen right now. Alright, you got it? So yeah, anyways, yeah, that about does it. Alright, I hope you like the video. Bye. Thank you.
What? What? Get out!
Yaha! Ha ha! Believe it! Believe it!
Cut! Ha! Take this! Ha! Take this!
What? Ha!
Here goes. See? Take! Here you go. Very nice.
On a day's work.
Yeah! Perfect!
Handle this!
What's up, my skeletons? T-Bomb535 here today, and today we are playing a xenoverse 2 beta. Now, as you see in the beginning, which I might have trimmed down, I don't know, this is gonna be a pretty long video. It's all gonna be into one video, and it's gonna be a really long one. But we are playing some beta. Now, I've already played pretty much like half a day of this, so yeah, and you see my character meditating. My character looks awesome, by the way. So, I'm in the middle here, in this little place in Canton City. I'm kind of tired. I stood up pretty late tonight, and I just thought I'd go ahead and make a video. Anyways, let's get into battles here. So, and you also get this little thing. I will be making more throughout the 3 days. It is all going to be into one video. So, let's get started here. Let's get started with some battles, shall we? What's in every pose? Let's just end with a pose. Bingo first.
Bingo! Bingo! Bingo!
Let's go. Prepare for the ultimate ride of your life. Ready. Ready, set, wait. Not ride your life. Prepare to be ramped in 3, 2, 1. What? Come on. Let's go. Ow. Shoot. Oh, that was a fail ramp. Man, new city, new everything, new way to transportate. Hey, man, you're cramping my style here. Maybe the timeness is different. Let's see. Do. Woo, go to time. Ow. What? Whatever. Alright. Let's see. What's going here? Are you freaking kidding me? It's the same thing? Why? So I found a match. So let's go ahead and get started here. Now, I've been playing this for a while, so I'm gonna be my character. Let's see if you guys can beat me. So I'm first versing the guy named Kazar. Ooh, he has a big sword on his back. Oh my gosh. I don't want to get sliced with that. Come on. Come at me, bro. You want to get down? Huh? You want to get down? I bat no more than you. Boosh. You're dead. Come on. You cannot defeat this. Am I overdoing it a bit? I think I'm overdoing it. Oh my god, this guy stands no chance. Here, as we're back in the background, sorry, that's my TV also corresponding. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can do that too, bro. Oh, I just blocked your whole super. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you dead. Ha come on. Come on, come on, come on. Like I said, it was late at night. I think I had too much practice with this game. Oh! Ooh, he has my shield. Okay, let's let him get some hits on me. Cause just to give him a little bit of fair. Here we go. You go down. Ah, I missed. Shoot, I missed. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Man, if no one's here though, I'll be more excited. Alright, I'm done giving him a little bit of a fair advantage. Done. I didn't finish him off fancy, sorry, but yeah. That's how the cookie crumbles. Woo! On to the next round. Ooh, what's up here? Must looky! Oh, crap. Must look! Ooh, Yamcha. Eh, he's pathetic. Stairs, stairs, stairs. Ooh, a red building. A frappy. And, ooh, world tournament receptions. Everyone's crowding out. Let's take this.
Hi!
Wait, what?
Hi!
Why does he have such a high-pitched voice? He looks like a grown man. What the heck? Oh, gosh, that's weird. I found a better ramp. Here we go. Yeah! Ow. Dang it, that hurt. That was the best ramp ever. Why does this happen? I am connected to the server. Why won't you work? It worked! Yes! Yes! It worked! Finally, I can play again. Okay, if you skeletons don't know, okay, this server was down forever, okay? I was here all day trying to get it to work. It finally works. Now, we can continue to round two. See you guys, or what, I keep saying guys, but I should be saying see you skeletons in the next battle. Okay, skeletons, apparently the tournament is, oh, shoot. Apparently there's a tournament going on. And I'm gonna participate in it. So let's see if I can win one. Now I've never actually been into these tournaments, so let's try this. Viper. Oh my gosh, he has a lot of battle points. Oh no, he's a Namekian. I have problems in Namekian. They can turn huge. They're horrible. Oh gosh. Here we go. I'm bad with Namekians. Oh my god, she knows how to take L's. We're doomed. We're doomed. He knows how to take L's. Yeah, I see why he's the great champion. Boosh. He knows how to take L's. Oh my gosh, yes, he found out my trick. Boosh! Come on! Come on, I can defeat you! Shoot, I left myself wide open. Let's let him take a little bit of L's to get my stamina. Super Saiyan 3! Boosh! Oh, Oh, he had no stamina. My gosh, this is the first time I've been in Super Saiyan 3. What the freak? Get away! What the heck? Oh, it glitched me. He was a giant. Oh, it glitched me. He still looks small. Yeah, it glitched me. That's why you never mess with a Namekian. He apparently turned giant. I didn't see him a giant. So that's why I kept charging at him. And he just kept beating me down. Ah. I almost had that, though. But my character actually turned Super Saiyan 3. This is gonna be one really long video if I'm gonna put all this into one video. Dang. See you in the next round. Okay, here we are with the next guy. I'm gonna be my character like always, because it's kind of hard to be any other character, like, unless you know how to use him. Like, I know how to use Goku in Xenoverse, but I don't know about in Xenoverse 2. Oh man, he has cooler armor than me. Shoot. Anything with black always looks cool. Let's see if he's a Saiyan too, because I can tell by his stance, maybe. Actually, is he? If he's a human, we are doomed. Well, pretty much any race, it's kind of hard to fight. Like, Super Saiyan 3 is easy. Take the L. You gotta take a bit. Oh, yeah, maximum charge. Oh, man. Nope, not this time. Boosh! Crap, he had Super Saiyan 3. Shoot. This guy is actually good. Come on, come on. Get away. That's the only problem with that one, is that if you're really left up hurt. Come on, come on, let's see if you can beat me. Come on. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Come on. Come on. Way! Crap, I'm left out. The only problem with that move is you're left out-handed. It's powerful, but you're really left out. Come on, come on. Come on. Crap, he has me. He has me. He had me. I cannot win today. See you in the next round, maybe.
So I was sitting here recruiting for people. So I'm just sitting here meditating. I'm trying to build up my skeleton army in Xenoverse 2. Yeah.
I look good now. Woo! Ripped up gi and everything. Let's go. Thank you. Why can't I be the hero, huh? Why can't I be it? Come on, I can get it. Without no social interaction, get the item. Get it. Get it. Get it. No! Social interaction burns. Ultimate punch!
Let's play a little hopscotch. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was not hopscotch, wasn't it?
Ah, what a nice day. At the commie house. Very peaceful. Very relaxed. I'm bored. Let's go.
Oh shoot! I found the biggest ramp ever. It's even much bigger than my last two ramps. Let's do this. Ready, set. Ready, set, go! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Oh, I thought I could mix the two ramps. Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome.
Yo, so we're here now to do a raid battle. I was thinking about doing this into a separate video, but I think I'm just going to put this into the same video. If I do, I guess I'll go ahead and do the intro. What's up, my skeletons? T-Bone 535 here today, and we're playing raid battles. But I might actually combine it, so this might be in the same video as the other content I have in here. So if you don't know what raid battle is, all of us are pretty much going to face one big opponent and see if we can defeat him. So let's get started here. And today's my last day with Xenoverse 2's beta. It's been a fun one though. And look at my character, he's bad butt right now. Yeah, I can't say that word. But
savage.
He's savaged.
Savaged.
Whatever. So as all of us wait for our doom, here comes the ape. Ooh, he's menacing.
Watch out, this one's bad news.
Stuff is coming out of my controller. And I got Super Saiyan 3, that's nice. Alright, we need to get him. Sorry for barring contact, we gotta really focus on this. Go, 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 go.
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Goodbye. Need to get some keys. It ain't broken yet. Yeah. Die. We need to go Super Saiyan 3 now. If we can, I don't know. Let's see. Ow. Crap, Brock! Die! Okay, I guess we can go with Super Saiyan 2. Well, our bar ain't actually fully up yet. Ow! Okay, Super Saiyan 2! Pow! Go. Okay, I guess all I can go is Super Saiyan 2. It's not gonna go Super Saiyan 3. Oh yeah, you're dead. Oh man, I'm left hanging. Please get away. Come on. Oh, what the freak? Oh shoot.
This next attack's gonna be huge.
I got this. Go! Ow! I don't have a big, gigantic key blast yet. We just have to hold it back. Got him!
I like how he can't cut.
Boosh! Come on, you can go! Oh, shoot. How's everyone dead?
The enemy's weak. Go!
I gotta heal this guy.
Don't overdo it. Wow. Very nice rebound. Looks like that really stung.
We got other people going after him. Come on.
Don't overdo it.
I can get him. Ow! Dang it! Alright, I got enough power for it. Ow! Why is everyone dying? I mean, I'm not dying. Die! Why didn't do it again? Kick him, kick him, kick him, kick him in the face, kick him in the face, yeah! Oh, shoot, I should have saved my blast for this. Crap. Go, 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 I'll handle it. Ow, Santa was out. I can't handle it anymore. Come on, come on, ow. It will hurt everybody bad. I got another Santa Bob. Go, 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 go. Yes. You dead. That was our first raid mission right there. And we won. No one got hypnotized though, which kind of sucked. But yeah. Alright, see you in the next battle. What's up, my skeletons? T-Bone535 here today, and today I know we are back with more. They're letting me play longer. Amazing! They're letting me play a lot more longer. And see that thing around my name? Well, guess what I could do now? Are you prepared for this? Are you prepared for this? Hold up, we need to be prepared for this. Yeah. Get pumped. Are you prepared? Am I prepared? Here we go. We can fly. Yes, we can fly. Oh my gosh, I can't. This is awesome. Now I can fly around Coton City with ease. Oh my gosh, yes. Probably all those tournaments I participated. Anyways, we're gonna wrap up some content. Yeah. We're gonna wrap up some content and stuff that was left. Like a couple extra battles and stuff, so I'll see you soon. Wait, hold on, I wanna fly a little bit more. Woo! Yes! My awesome flying skills! Woohoo! Yo, yeah! Oh, yeah! Yeah, yeah! Oh, crap. See you there. Alright, I found a match. So, we're gonna be our character again. So, let's start, shall we? Let's go retrieve our might. So, I don't know what match this is. This video has been going on for a while. He's a cosplayer. Or he just named it Goku, just be fun. So, let's see if I can defeat him while talking. Talking and fighting, it's pretty hard to do. Especially with a katana on your back. Crap. It's really hard to talk and fight. Nope. Boosh, man. This guy's actually really good. No. Here we go. No. Okay, he's actually really good. Shoot. Nope.
Here I come.
Boosh. Nope. Turning tables around. Boosh. Man, oh shoot, I'm left out. Why did I do double power?
Come on. Nope. Nope. No crap. Come on, come on, come on. The moment he messed up. Yep. Come on. Get him, get him. Boosh. That's how you win. Yes. I just ultimately comebacked while talking somewhat. Somewhat of talking again. Woo! Next round.
Bingo!
Bingo! Bingo!
Bingo!
Bingo! Fun time, bingo!
Kamehameha!
Curses!
I found the biggest ramp ever. Right here, folks. Right here, the biggest ramp. Probably the biggest I'll ever see again. So let's see what happens if we go up this thing. Let's go. Oh, woo! Well, awesome.
Bingo! Bingo!
here we are, taking in the final moments of Canton City until August 5th. It's beautiful. Sitting on the beach, doing nothing. Yeah.
Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and end this video of Xenoverse 2. There might be some extra content, but I'm going ahead and doing my ending so I can just go ahead and have it finished. Anyways, I love this game to death. The beta is about over, and I guess I'll go ahead and say, please bone bash that like button, become a part of the Bone Army today, and I'll see you skeletons in the next video. Can't wait for this game to come out. Alright, can't really do. I love this game. Right now, if I rate this game right now from just a beta, I think I'll rate it a 9 out of 10. Yeah, pretty decent. Anyways, bye.